Hello. Halloween is very popular in the United States. Children trick or treat. They ask people for candy. Children and adults wear costumes and go to parties. In fact, there is a Halloween party tonight. I need my friend Genie. Genie! Hi!
Hi, Anna. What do you need?
Tonight, there is a Halloween party.
I love Halloween. Are you going?
I might go. I might not go. I don't have a costume. Can you help me?
Dress as a genie.
Great idea. I can do a genie trick, like read minds.
Anna, be careful. Things might go wrong.
What could go wrong?
Okay.
Hey, look, I'm a genie. This is going to be fun.
Remember, Anna, be careful.
Don't worry, Genie, I will.
There's a Halloween party tonight. Are you going?
I might go. I might not go.
Excuse me? Are you really a mind reader?
I might be.
Okay. Tell me what I'm thinking.
Sure. First, what do you do?
I study. I'm a junior in college.
What do you study?
I study journalism.
Okay. Wait. You are thinking you will graduate from college in about 1 year.
Well, yeah, that's the plan. I told you, I'm a junior in college.
Right. Wait. There's more. You are thinking you might get a job writing the news.
I might get a job writing the news? I might? That means I might not, and I'm studying really hard.
No. No, you will. You will get a job writing the news.
I will?
You will.
I will, I think.
Bye. Happy to help.
What do you study?
I study English.
Can you really read minds?
I might.
Well, today I will ask my girlfriend to marry me. What am I thinking?
Wait. Wait. You are thinking you might have a wedding very soon.
Might? Might? She won't say no, will she?
No. She will say yes.
I will have a wedding, won't I?
You will.
Thanks. I think.
Good luck. This is hard. Genie!
Anna, what's wrong?
I don't want to be a genie for Halloween. I might not go to the party.
Of course you will go. I have another costume for you.
I'm a rock star! You read my mind!
No, you told me you like rock music.
Oh, right. Well, I love it!
Have fun, Anna.
Thanks, Genie! I am ready for the Halloween party. But I am not going to read minds. I might play some rock music. Or I might not. Till next time.